I'm Shelby calling in with today's health news. Could reversing Alzheimer's in just 1 week be possible soon? New research indicates that might be a real possibility. In a new study on mice, a protein called IL-33 was found to reverse the cognitive decline and memory issues associated with Alzheimer's in just 1 week while appearing to prevent future symptoms as well. About 60 to 80% of dementia patients have Alzheimer's disease, a progressive condition that interferes with daily life and eventually causes death. Scientists from the University of Glasgow discovered that when mice bred to develop cognitive decline as they age were given IL-33, not only did cognitive tasks and memory improve, but physical symptoms of Alzheimer's were also less apparent. One physical indicator of Alzheimer's is brain plaque, or an abnormal collection of protein between nerve cells in the brain. Alzheimer's patients also have brain tangles, which are collections of dying nerves. In this study, the mice had less brain plaque after a week of treatment. According to study authors, IL-33 surrounds the plaque and releases an enzyme to digest it. Despite the study's results, further studies are necessary to determine how much IL-33 is safe for humans, and the study team advises against too much optimism. For Daily RX, I'm Shelby Cullinan.